So let's practice. Close your eyes first. Bring your attention to your breathing. Breath become deeper, slower. And begin with Navya. Thank you. last one more round. Sit down. When you cross-legged sitting position, close your eyes. Get ready for Kapalabhati. Begin when you're ready. Наулия. Exhale. Mm-hmm. Round two. Get ready for round three. And begin when you're ready. Thank you. bunch of pastrika. Start with 10 times. Begin. Inhale and hold with super contraction the spine. Eyes up, tongue up. Exhale, Maha Bandha. Awareness phase. Second round, 15. Exhale and Maha Bandha. last round. Awareness phase. Inhale, reaching up, exhale, forward and down, breathe. Inhale, reaching up, exhale, hands down, inhale, cross legs, exhale, roll over onto your knees and your palms. Inhale, arch back, Exhale around your spine, spinal breathing, keep going. Dog as an exhale. Then inhale to flat back, exhale forward and down, inhale reaching up, exhale palms together, feet hip width apart, hands on your shoulders, rotate forward. Back. Straight hands forward. And back. Good. Hands apart. Fist warm up. Fists down. Up, spread your fingers, one, down, two, down, three, down, four, down, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Release, shake your wrists. The neck, chin down, and up one, down, two, down, three, down, four, down, five, down. Rotate your head, one, two, three, four, and five, and back, one, two, three, four, and five. Good. Good. Oh, bend your knees slightly and swing from side to side. Okay. Feet together. Palms together, exhale. Interlock your hands. Inhale, reaching up. Chin down, chest up, lift onto your toes, breathe. Inhale up dog, exhale tiger. Leg up, down dog split, left hand grab left ankle. Next inhale, left knee up, then exhale, grab your left toes, straighten your leg. Then 90, grab your ankle, inhale. Natarajasana, exhale. Breathe. Then and 20. Now try bound Ardha Chandrasana, so fingertips on the floor, still holding your ankle, and then kick your leg higher up. Breathe. And 20. Step back. Down dog. Inhale to plank, exhale, reverse side plank, right side up, right hand up, left leg up. Ten. Good. Step back to down dog. Now inhale, left leg up. Down dog split. Then right hand grab the right leg. Then inhale, step forward, left leg, inhale, then exhale, high lunge warrior with Murti Mudras. Breathe. Ten. Right knee up, grab your right toe, then exhale, straighten the leg. Then grab your ankle, inhale, Natarajasana, exhale, breathe. Ten. Chandrasana. Inhale to plank, then exhale reverse side plank, left side up, so left hand up, right leg up. Together, head down. Spider 3. Heels up, Spider 4. Bhuja Pidasana. Shoulder pressure, palms down, legs crossed, rest your legs. Okay, okay. Spider 5. Again, feet apart. Rib cage in between the knees. Hands reaching forward. And 10. Heels up. Spider 6, last one. Together, Malasana. Hold Vakasana for 23 seconds, then somersault forward and lie down on your back. More advanced variation is either you do 5 push-ups in Vakasana, or you do 3 times tripod headstand back to Vakasana transition, and then you do somersault forward and lie down. Apart like this, cross position, legs up, ankles together, feet flexed. Look at your left hand, bring your legs down to the right but not to the floor, ankles 30 centimeters above the right palm in the air. Simplification, you can bend your knees. Full variation, straight legs. Right hip joint on the floor, twisting, shoulders touching the floor, shoulder blades. And 20, inhale up. Exhale to the other side. 10. Inhale up, interlock your hands up over your head, and then slowly, to the count of 30, bring your legs down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Iron bridge, shoulders on the floor, bend your knees, lift your hips, fists with your palms, hands pressing firmly against the floor, then straighten both legs, heels together, feet flexed, toes reaching towards your face, legs completely straight, pressing the hands down, lifting the chest up, stay here. As an option, for more difficult, lift your right leg up. Then switch legs if you have leg lifted. Both legs on the floor, keep holding. 3 and 4, release. Hastapada Halasana, bound plow pose, legs over your head on the floor, palms grab your feet, straighten your legs, breathe. Up, cross legs, inhale, then exhale, step or jump into Chaturanga, Dandasana, 10. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, tiger. Inhale, knees on the floor. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg up, down dog split. And this time grab your right ankle with your left hand, the top ankle. Kick your leg up. Exhale, either pressing your hips forward or hands on the floor. Half split, right leg straight, palm shoulder width apart, in line with front heel, lean straight forward and down, hips square, elbows parallel, right shoulder to right knee, right foot flexed, breathe. Kundalini-asana, arm balance, or flying split, right shoulder under the right leg, simple variation, left toe on the floor, full variation flying. Good. Chaturanga. Exhale. Up dog. Inhale. Tiger. Exhale. Knees down. Down dog. Inhale, left leg up, down dog, split with binding, right hand grab the left ankle, then step forward, inhale, runner, exhale, keep breathing, then and three, half split. Kundalini-asana, arm balance. Good. Exhale to Chaturanga. Inhale to up dog. Exhale to tiger. Inhale, knees on the floor, and exhale, short prostration, knees apart, toes touching, palms together, head down. Okay. Now, pincha mayurasana, forearm balance, or if you cannot, down dog with elbows on the floor. And 20. Good. Come back to short prostration. Back to down dog, exhale. Do one last side plank. So inhale to plank, then exhale to side plank, left side down, right side up, and do any variation of side plank that you can, the deepest one. Down dog, and knees on the floor, cross legs, roll over and sit. Right leg into half lotus. If you cannot half lotus, Janu Shirshasana. And then forward bend. Legs. Thank you. Now, if that's easier, if you can, you do full lotus. If cannot, then first leg, half lotus again. Then, roll over onto your stomach. Now, if you cannot do even half lotus, you do half pigeon, like a Pada Kapotasana now. So if half lotus is not comfortable, you better do Ekka Paddha Kapotasana, half pigeon. If you're comfortable with your half lotus lotus, adding a back bend coming up onto your elbows. Stretch your shoulder this way. would lie down on your back. Now get ready for back bend. Bend your knees, hit hip width apart. Easy variation, do bridge pose. Full variation is wheel pose. First round, come up. Straight up over your head. Good. Second round. Bend your knees and then come up. Legs straight, hands straight up over your head. Last one, bend your knees and come up. This time, bring your knees to your chest. Thank you. here, grab your heels or ankles and then straighten your legs, toes pointing down, head up. So head reaching up, toes reaching down. Lower back on the floor. Do a spinal twist, Ardha Matsyendrasana. Any side first. Asana. Opposite hand on top. So if your left leg is on top, then right hand on top. And vice versa. Good. Change legs. And Ardha Matsyendrasana. Twist to the other side. Gomukhasana. Shavasana.